News 46 is brought to you in part by
Solar Millennium. Wishes you and your family the very best during the holiday season, ensuring many more happy holidays with the use of green energy, harnessing the sun to secure our future.
First off, I want to say Merry Christmas to everybody and a Happy New Year. You know, with this flood that went through, it's been hard on a lot of people. And I do apologize, and I'll do what I can to try to correct some of these issues. But I think some people misunderstood me on the swearing-in ceremony. I basically was more than willing to swear to the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the state. I didn't like the part where it says, and the government. Now, there is an issue with that. For one thing, the state constitution conflicts with the federal one, okay? And the Constitution, the one that was done way, way, way back in 1776 or whenever they brought it forward, is the one that we all should be going by. And there should not be government agencies in there superseding any part of those constitutions. And I believe the way the government's going right now at the federal level, that they're actually, you know, overwhelming the Constitution itself, and they're not following it. So we have a lot of constitutionalists here in Pahrump, and I've joined in with them. I believe that this needs some attention. I'm going to try to get national attention to it if I can. I did it in protest. I didn't refuse to do it. I did it. But I did it knowingly, and I wanted people to know that I don't believe it's right the way it's written. The president doesn't have to swear to that, and the government, if you look at his oath of office. So, and the state has a different oath of office as well. So there shouldn't be multiples. It should be just one, and it should be two, the Constitution of the United States first, period.
Of course, this is your second term. Did you have reservations about the swearing in on your first term?
Yes, I did, but I had no one to really advise me, and I was not, unfortunately, I was not that up to speed on the Constitution. It's a hard document to read, but actually, once you learn how to read it, and you read the words and what they mean, and that what I was told yesterday, I was amazed at that. That it's you have to learn to read the words that are in that document. That was done by people that are probably far advanced from what we are today. I believe there's a dumbing down in Nye County, in the state of Nevada, in the country as a whole. Our kids aren't getting educated properly. The government's taking the money and throwing it around frivolously. You know, I'd like to see more homeschool. Our kids aren't getting the attention they should get. They're not getting educated. And I have nothing against people coming in from other countries and whatnot, are getting educated here and then going back home and using it there. We're not retaining these folks. So, you know, math and science are very, very important in our culture, and we're not getting any top quality people. They're all coming from overseas and going back. So, you know, about time somebody starts standing up and speaking for the people in the Constitution.
Now, prior to Tuesday's ceremony, you consulted with our newly elected District Attorney Brian Coonsey. What did he have to say?
Well, I talked to Brian about it, and I said, Brian, you've talked to the same people I have. And basically, after reading what I was provided, I says, I have a little bit of a problem with swearing to this. And he says, well, you have to go by what's written. So either you don't take office. Now, one of my fellow commissioners got real cute. I didn't think that was proper for her to do that, but everybody's entitled to their opinion, and I believe in that. Everybody has their constitutional right for their opinion. But on the other hand, that wasn't necessary. But Mr. Coonsey said, if you don't swear, you don't sign, you don't get seated. And the people elected me to go in and do the job, and I wasn't going to let that happen. But I am going to bring attention to that in the future, and maybe we could get a change on that.